Hello guys, good morning, this is Mark Bailo and today you are watching my YouTube channel. And for this video guys, I just want to share this kind of painting. This is my one of the art commission and it's already finished. And for now, I just want to share some tricks and tips how they made this kind of painting from the start up to the end. So guys, dito nyo malalaman kung paano ko siya ginawa. And this video is for those who wants to learn art. And for those, nagsisimula pa lang sa painting. So guys, for further ado, let's get started. Let's roll the video. Alright guys, this is the first step of the entire whole process of our painting. So first is sketch your drawing to emphasize the form and figure outcomes of the art. And this is the most important part of all because dito mo kasi makikita ang kabuuang sukat ng iyong painting. And then, you need also to use the soft line. It is because yung soft line kasi is madali siyang mahalo doon sa paint na gagamitin mo. And then, while the hard lines is medyo hindi siya masyadong mawala pag matabunan ng paint. And then, also, it can create a messy work. Kasi yung graphite madali siyang mag-spread into the whole entire canvas. Kaya just use only the soft lines because it is because this is just a temporary guideline para ma-clarify yung result ng drawing mo. And then that's only short explanation about the first step. And then that's it guys. That is the rough sketch of the painting. And then, just keep on watching. Thank you. Alright guys, this is the second steps of our entire whole part of the painting. In this part, guys, I'm using a color gray paint. And it's just totally exactly the same color texture of the graphite of the pencil. Dito naman guys, color gray paint yung ginamit ko. It's to help to emphasize the images of all the characters of the painting. Maganda kasi yung color gray. Softened tignan sa mata. At yung direct point niya sa eye is totally yung maganda talaga siya tignan. And then, ang result kapag matuyo na siya kasi is di mo na mapapansin yung graphite ng pencil. Kasi yung effect niya is kapag nahalo na siya sa paint at na-smudge na siya sa color, is para na lang siyang yung lumang picture nung unang panahon na black and white siya. Pero not totally black. It's there pa rin yung gray accent or gray effect niya sa picture. Yung parang ganun yung result niya sa effect. And then, yung color gray kasi is the same color of the graphite of the pencil. So, kaya guys, yung gray yung ginamit ko kasi para mawala yung mga lines kapag na-smudge ko na siya. Doing and using the color gray with the canvas. And then also guys, nakakatulong yung gray na para mas maklaro mo yung drawing mo. Mas mabigyan ng buhay yung drawing mo. Kasi yung mga character doon is parang mag-3D sila. Yung talagang makikita mo na yung result ng painting mo kung ano yung kinalalabasan niya. So guys, that is the second steps of the entire whole process of our painting, and hope you enjoy watching this, and so let's keep on watching. So thank you so much. Alright guys, this is the third part of the entire whole process of our painting. And here we can see that we putting additional color and oil paint to make and to give a life to the character that I made. And also, para mas makita natin yung posture, anatomy ng subject natin. Una, is observe nyo kung anong mga kulay ang ginamit. If what is the first layer color and the second and the third color in your reference. Para mas madali nyong gawin at ma-apply ang kulay doon sa sketch drawing outline nyo sa canvas. Don't worry guys sa gray color na nilagay natin sa second steps. Kasi mas nakatulong siya para mas madali nating makita kung saan natin ilalagay yung mga kulay. At yung mga gray part is okay lang na matatabunan siya ng oil paint color. Kasi it's just a partial color guide or helping color para mas kita yung forma ng subject nyo. So, ayan guys. Yan yung third and the last steps ng part ng ating painting. And I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe na din sa YouTube channel natin. So, thank you so much. Salam. Just keep on watching. We'll be right back.